Superhumans, this is Top 5 Shorts. I'm Alex, and every week I'll be rounding up the hottest 5 videos here on Barkoff TV and checking out your comments to see what you say after you press play, whether it's aww or ugh. This week we've got booties, cuties and babies, but first, frolicking in at 5, it's Forrest Stump. The little baby fox was found missing his tail. He's made best friends with a dog called Barney who also has no tail. Tail fail. Now this video reduced you lot to a soft, squidgy, squishy mess over how sweet it was. A lot of you, like Fatball and Happy, great name, also wanted to know, what does the fox say? Pedal to the floor as we roar towards the door mark number 4, and it's the butt facial. $500 New York booty beauty treatment designed to make your tush look fantastic. Well, the butt facial struck a bum note with a lot of commenters who said that it's better to get your ass down the gym and drop a few squats rather than dropping a huge wedge of cash on having lasers fired at your backside. But if that video got you craving a ton more bum, you might want to check out the footage of Jen Selter, who's got the most famous bottom on Instagram, and see the story of the woman with the 7-foot supersized rear. Boom. Thrusting in at 3 is the tale of the conjoined twins in India who've fallen in love with just one man. The pair share a stomach, yet they have separate kidneys, livers and hearts, and now both those two hearts belong to this one gent. You guys had a lot of questions about the twin situation, ranging from how they feel pain to more intimate matters. Now we do try and answer as many of your queries as possible, but in this case we have to preserve the ladies' privacy a little. Gators are hot potatoes this week because in at 2, it's the 5-year-old alligator wrangler. The Kleber family farm deep in the Louisiana swamps is home to over 2,500 alligators, and little Blaze has been taught to wrestle the beasts by his dad.
Look at me, Mom.
Now, would you let your kid do that, even if a professional told you it was totally safe? Let us know in the comments down below.
We're like 15 minutes away.
Finally, delivered smack bang into the number one spot this week, it's some intense GoPro footage of Texas mum Kristen Dickerson giving birth outside a hospital. A labour was so fast that Dad Troy had to catch his newborn son to stop his head hitting the pavement. Some great conversations going on around this video, including loads of men saying that they're very glad they don't have to go through the pain of childbirth. Well, boys, you better be glad, but brace yourselves for the pain that's this week's Top 5 Shorts all wrapped up. To keep you going, here's a taster of what we've got coming up next week. We love to hear what you've got to say about all our content, so leave us comments or tweet us at barcroft_tv and use the hashtag BTV5 to chat about this show. If you subscribe to our channel, you can get loads more of this glorious kind of stuff. Plus, tell your friends about the vids you really like. You know, sharing's caring. For now though, it's bye from Barcroft. See ya!